Long ago, in a land far away, lived a little princess. The little princess had everything to make her happy, but she was not happy. She didn't even know how to be happy. Each morning, she would awaken cross and quite irritable.
Little princess, you're awake early. Yes, Your Highness. Prepare the wardrobe for the princess and bring the royal breakfast.
Sorry, my princess. Little princess, if you would stop wiggling so, I could get your ringlets in much more easily.
Breakfast, Your Highness.
Try to please a princess. Try to make her smile. Try to satisfy her even once. Once in a while.
Don't comb my hair and I simply won't wear that old dress. I'm not in a mood. What's on my plate? You know I wanted cake and you serve this horrible food.
Try to please the princess. Try to make her grin. Try to find exactly how to grab her every whim.
Read me a story and take me out shopping and polish my nails. It sure keeps us happy.
There now, Your Highness, you look beautiful. All we need is a smile. This is too beautiful a day to be unhappy. Don't you see, child? You must make yourself happy.
That night, when the little princess went to bed, she was trying ever so hard to think of something that would make her happy. And when she awoke, she had an idea.